Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action. I'm Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And Michael, I can barely hear myself think. Would you listen to this crowd? Man, talk about an insatiable appetite for action. This is absolutely fantastic.
Oh, man, you think he feels awful now? He's going to feel a whole lot worse in the morning.
Yeah, it's going to be tough to crawl out of the bed tomorrow.
As the action continues, let's discuss Neville briefly.
You're not going to goad him into doing something reckless, guys. He's about as disciplined as they come.
It's going to take a lot to beat him tonight, Michael. From what I've been told, he's been spending extra hours in the gym in anticipation of getting in the ring with this guy.
Exactly. We're not going to see him stray much from his game plan here tonight, well, if at all. There's the suplex.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
Clearly on a mission here. He's starting to stumble here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
We'll be looking at that neck after this one. Neville is not someone to sleep on. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning.
Here we go, back inside the ring. The reversal from Neville. A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Huge power move.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good. Uh-oh, what makes a man even want to take a gamble like that?
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. Better watch out. Goldberg is fired up now.
Yeah, anything can happen now.
Neville not in a good spot here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different. Neville putting it on him right now.
Terrific reversal by Neville.
Hey, this may very well be it.
And he escapes with a kick out. You can't teach heart, and believe me when I tell you this guy is filled with it. Great offense by Goldberg.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Goldberg is making his presence known. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
This might be it. Can you believe, King, this battle's not over yet?
Yeah, but many more of those, and it will be.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Neville's starting to weaken. This very well may be too much for him to handle.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
When you have a game plan and the discipline to stick with it, good things are bound to happen. And there doesn't appear to have been very much veering from the game plan here tonight, which significantly increases the chances of victory.
Oh, I think this man means business. Will this be enough?
Hang on!
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
He simply refuses to stay down. When this guy's on, look out. And there's the reversal from Neville. He has to possess a...
We got a cover.
He's not done fighting yet. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Here we go, Neville setting it up.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Neville is looking to fly.
Whoa!
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous...
We got a cover.
One, two.
Witnessing a level of punishment that can...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And there's the submission. This might be it. He's in perfect position. Complete control. Neville is building some well-deserved momentum right now.
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Here's Neville feeding on the WWE Universe.
Oh, look at the emotion.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Not in very good shape at all right now.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
Well said, Michael. And he's already gone to his finisher twice. Trying for it again at this point might just be a grave tactical error.
And I must say, this entire match has been right down the middle. I have no idea who's going to win this one. The reversal from Goldberg.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
There's no stopping this 6'4", 285-pounder. He's a powerhouse of the likes we've never seen before and very well may never see again.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Goldberg wins. Goldberg wins.
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
That's an impressive win right there.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted.